Speak Student.
Place value, a la Shmoop. Speedy O'Connor has been training all spring for the Summer Olympics. To practice, he's been running around and around his parents' living room. Honestly, it's driving them nuts. Makes it really hard to watch television. At last, the big day arrives, and Speedy runs his best event, the 400 meters. It was a close finish, so he eagerly looks up at the board to find his exact time, only to see that he ran the race in 472.3 seconds. Huh? That can't be right. If you divide that number by 60, it works out to almost 8 minutes, and there's no way he was that slow. Well, Philip the timekeeper must be responsible for this goof-up. That guy was always having decimal issues. Speedy goes to talk to Philip and give him a piece of his mind. As it stood, Speedy showed a time of 472.3 seconds. That's a 4 in the hundreds place, 7 in the tens place, a 2 in the ones, and a 3 in the tenths place. Speedy alerted the timekeeper to his error, who then overcompensated by moving the decimal 2 spaces to the left. Now the board showed that Speedy had run his race in a time of 4.723 seconds. That's a 4 in the ones place, a 7 in the tenths place, a 2 in the hundredths place, and a 3 in the thousandths place. It's a great time, but not humanly possible. So Speedy asked the timekeeper to try again. This time the timekeeper moved the decimal only one spot to the right, giving Speedy a time of 47.23 seconds. That's more like it. Looking up at the board, Speedy sees that Swifty Stevenson posted a time of 47.18 seconds, Rapido Roosevelt posted a time of 47.19 seconds, and Nippy Nottingham posted a time of 47.22 seconds, just barely edging out Speedy and keeping him off the podium. Oh well, to give you an idea of how small that number in the hundredths place can be, check out how little difference there was between the four runners. 1/100 of a second is all that separated Speedy and Nippy. And there are 100 of those in a single second. Talk about close. All right, it's disappointing, but Speedy is a competitor and he's not gonna let this get him down. It's back to his parents' living room for another 4 years.